Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Aesthetically Amber TV. I'm Amber, and guess what guys, it's been almost a year, not exactly a year, but it's been almost a year since I cut my hair. Now if you are a subscriber to my channel or you've seen the Vic Shop vlog, I'll put the video for it right here. I cut my hair, and so this is my 1 year length check, I guess you could say. So I'm about to get my hair straightened in like a couple hours, but this is my hair length in its natural state. I'm gonna put a picture of how it was, or like a screenshot of the video of how it was when I first cut it, or like right before when I first cut it. It was about this length. So yeah, so before we get into the video, like, comment, subscribe, follow me on all my social media. So let me finish putting this in the open and see you guys in a little bit.
is long as fuck. Now, I'm gonna put a picture. Well, the video of when I cut my hair to now. And, like, this is what happens when you cut off a fuck nigga and you mind your business and you just stay being that bitch. And, yeah, drink your water, oil your scalp, and then your hair will grow like this.
Hey guys, so I'm back and voila. This is a year of growth of me being natural. I basically have not straightened my hair at all. This is like the first time in a while that my hair has been straight. I'm proud of myself, you know. It's been a long time, like maybe since like high school, that my hair has even been this long. So I'll probably like link my natural hair video where I put like all the products that I use in here somewhere, like maybe put it up around here on this side. But when I cut my hair, I think like it stopped here maybe. Like, it was short. Like, I had, like, Halle Berry cut. Like, my hair was short. The longest part was the front. And now you see that, like, my hair has grown so much. And it looks so cute. Like, I'm excited. But, this is what happened when you mind your business. Your hair grew. Your skin stayed clear. You know, minding your business, staying fuck nigga free, all that. So, I might, like, I could actually pull this into a damn ponytail. Oh, sorry. I'm rambling now at this point. So, I think my hair grew maybe, like, 6 inches. Maybe. Like, what's that? It's about 6 inches. So I had about 6 inches of growth, you know. Drinking water, minding your business, staying fuck nigga free, promotes hair growth. Okay. But I hope you all enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, share, retweet. Tell your friends. Tell your boyfriend. Tell your boyfriend friend. Tell your brother, tell your cousin, all that. All right, love you guys.